Open up on 7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I got it. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, Copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits of the universe. Places that would make your bolts rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zord Doom. The Iron Holding of Valus. Nah.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Hollow film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank!
Does that ship look mag-lifted to you? Get on that bolt crank, come on! Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up, do you see something flashing?
Yep, left side looks good.
It's a miracle. Onto the afterburner lights. Look down, you see something?
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's 8 a.m. and it's gonna be a hot one today. Our first story is a sad one, folks. Last night at approximately 8:13 our time, Planet Tenemule fell to what appears to be a Class 7 supernova. President Myronix has been calling this a tragic natural disaster. But to no one was our skeptical. This is the fourth planet we've lost in the last 3 months. We'll be right back.
out the system. We have everything you need to get more extreme. Hoverboards, propulsion mods. We even have the latest gadget drive microgravity course.
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Yes! Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here? His enemies vanquished. Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny. Up and insist on shaking hands. My mighty vice-like grip has been known to shake the confidence of even the most heroic of men, and I would hate to throw you off your
Piranha Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
To spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe.
One down.
Whoa, looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
That wasn't so bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, the savior of Solana, Captain Quark. Hello, Veldin.
Hello, Captain.
He's on fire again.
I know.
My name is Copernicus Quark, and yes, that was an impressive wall of fire I just walked past.
I'm gonna be real with you folks for a moment. When President Vironix recommended I take on a new ranger, I knew just where to go. That's right. We want you! Yeah! I know what you're thinking. Do I have what it takes? After all, you may not have prevented Dr. Nefarious from atomizing Illyro City. You may not have stopped Neptune Prague from rendering the entire population of Iridia colorblind. Twice. After all, you may not have this chiseled jaw or godlike pectoral region, but if you have heart, then you have what it takes. You don't have what it takes.
But I have heart.
Yes, but unfortunately that heart is encased in a weak, muscleless mass of inexperience. Plus, there's your history to consider.
Got a long line of citations here. Possession of an illegal gravity repulsor.
Operation of a black market accelerator.
Willful disruption of the space-time continuum.
That is a funny story.
You're reckless. You're a loose cannon, and you're dangerous.
That's my shtick.
Wait, just give me a chance.
Sorry, no time. Galaxy in jeopardy. Get back out there. And remember, you can do anything. As long as you're me. Next! Meanwhile, on planet Quartu...
Dr. Nefarious, the mad scientist who made all of this possible.
Mad suggests cognitive impairment. I'm more of a vengeful scientist. I trust you're here to meet the troops.
State your prime objective.
Destroy Galactic Rangers.
State your prime objective.
Destroy Galactic Rangers.
State your prime up.
Hello.
Defect detected. Preparing for immediate destruction. In 3, 2.
Oh, a defect. Go play, Victor.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a Springbot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless Defect had to throw a Springbot. But where? And how?
You useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Was a little close for my liking.
Suddenly, the Defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water! Ah!
Whoa!
Computer, set coordinates for the Galactic Ranger home base.
Destination set. We will never make it. But hey, what are you gonna do?
Oh dear.
I'll never be a ranger.
What?
Vector shell damage. Sister board appears to be intact.
I must get to Aliro City. They are in danger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, who's in danger?
An army is coming. I must warn them.
Hang on. Slow down. You've been in a crash. What do you say we get you back to my garage? I'll run a diagnostic and have you fixed up in no time.
Thank you. I appreciate the assistance.
It's no problem. So, what do I call you?
I suppose my proper designation is Warbot Defect B54297.
Maybe I'll just call you Clank. My name's Ratchet. Up and down. Yeah, there you go. You're a natural.
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive Warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Thank you.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is a switch across the way that can be activated with a combustor shot.
All Ratchet had to do was shoot the target, but he thought long and hard before pulling the trigger. When faced with the test of his skills, Ratchet panicked. All he needed to do was shoot a target.
Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Blarg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Dreg. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he can get it back.
Ratchet was in a bad way, hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech. Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
That's all of them.
Woo-hoo!
Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model S6Z to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. Need need some nanotech.
X6Z to be exact, also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
We gotta look for some defect.
Ah, it's not that bad. We got clean air, warm heat of the sun. This is nature. We never had any of this back on...
What? The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up till the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
Warbots!
shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines?
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
Well, what's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. One ship on deck. Need some nanotech.
Thank you.